Hey guys, happy Saturday. Coming at you with another easy meal idea. We did meatloaf for dinner. So take 2 pounds of ground beef, add one egg, breadcrumbs, seasonings of choice, and milk. Mix it together and form it into a loaf. Cook it on 350 for 45 minutes. Then you'll add the glaze and cook for 15 minutes more on 400. And after that, you'll kind of just cook it to your liking. We took ours out after about 20. And yeah, link to the recipes in the description. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.